Hi everyone, now you are watching another episode of Kaka Chinese Culture Show. 我是 Vera.
And I'm Lawrence.
这两天啊，在中国有一件非常非常重要的事情。There is a very, very, very important thing happened in China. That is 高考。
So, 高考 college entrance examination.
So, which is 6月7号、8号、9号。
So, from the 7th to the 9th of June.
是的。那我知道啊 ,Lawrence, 在美国有 SAT, 对吧
?Right, in the US they have SAT, which is sort of like 高考。
但是呢中国的高考和 SAT 不太一样。
Oh, they're hugely different.
是的因为 SAT 有很多次
yeah,
一年有很多次对吧
?You can take it multiple times throughout the year.
但是在中国高考一年只有一次。
You only have one shot for 高考。Every year,
对对就是 like,If you fail that, you can...
If you fail that, you have to wait a whole year.
对的、yeah. 再去考。所以、like, 好像十几年读书 like, since I was like a grade 1, and now, like, for 高三 I was like a grade 12. All those years study is just for this one exam.
Kind of, yeah. A lot of students, they go from K to 12, and all those years, more than a dozen years.
对的。
And their final goal is to...score high in 高考
是的 so like it's very important for all those students and their families 我就知道很多这种 examples 比如在高考的时候很多家庭会让他们的孩子去宾馆复习、
So 高考 is like a big deal for the whole families whose kids are taking part in 高考 They will open up or maybe rent a hotel room so that their kids can have a quieter environment when they review and prepare for the exam.
对，还有就是很多爸爸妈妈会去送考。
送考。
Send to exam.
So they send their kids to exam. So it's like the parents would escort their kids to the venue of the examination. And also they oftentimes wait outside that area.
对的。
No matter how hot the weather is.
是的。所以就非常的重要。然后高考呢要考很多科目。
There are many, many subjects you have to be tested on during this 高考。
For example, if you are in Shanghai and you have to at least like three,
So three are mandatory for every student, which are Chinese, math, and English.
对的、啊、然后呢如果你是文科生你还要考、政治、历史、地理。
So speaking of 文科生 so in high schools here in China, we usually have students have two different concentrations. One is liberal arts, the other is science and engineering, sort of. So for those liberal arts students, they will also have to take exams on history, geography, and political affairs.
是的，然后如果你是理科生呢，你还要考物理、化学和生物。
If you are a student concentrating on science and engineering, you have to take exams on physics, chemistry, and biology.
因为中国的学生们 like Chinese students are famous for their like good like academic achievement.
Yeah. Known for being hardworking students.
对啊，所以 so like you can imagine like how hard like the exam is.
Yeah.
And in order to give you like a sense of Like the how hard it is,
how competitive it is.
对，我们今天有一个英语的高考题目。
We have an English question.
So
taken from last year's 高考。
对对对，上海的那个英语高考。所以我们请 Lawrence 给我们读一下 ，and 然后我来做一下，好吧
？You'll be a student.
Okay, let's give it a try.
So it's a closed question where certain words or phrases are removed from a paragraph.And they have multiple choices for you to choose, normally four, and you have to pick one to fill in the blank. So let's start. When I was four, I lost my sight by falling off a boxcar and landing on my head. Now I'm 32. I can blank, remember the brightness of sunshine and what color red is. So the four choices are, I can totally, vaguely, basically, or hopefully,Remember the brightness of sunshine.
I would say like maybe vaguely or basically. I'll choose basically.
So basically.
对 I basically remember.
I can basically remember the brightness of sunshine.
General,
yeah. B, Incorrect. The answer is vaguely. I can vaguely remember the brightness of sunshine. 第二题. So it continues. It'd be wonderful to see again, but blank can do strange things to people. So the four choices are crash, comedy, disaster, and story.
I'm not sure, crash or disaster. I will go disaster.
Bingo! That's the correct answer.
Okay.
Although, I disagree. There has to be an article. It has to say a disaster. That's what I think. So tell me what you think.
Okay. Yeah. Move on.
第三题. It blank me the other day that I might not have come to love life as I do now if I hadn't been another blank.
Okay, I didn't even get the sentence. Okay, let's go to the choices first.
So for the third blank, we have it appealed to me the other day, it happened to me the other day, it referred to me, it occurred to me.
What's the difference between happened to me or occurred to me? I think they're the same. Okay, so I'll go appeared to me.
It appealed to me.
对。
The answer is D, occurred to me.
But, I mean, still the question, what's the difference between happened to me or occurred to me?
So happened is like...
It's not English. It's not English. Let's move
appeal
on.
Appeal is like you're interested. It's interesting to you. Okay. The fourth blank. So we have to, it's in the same sentence. Mm-hmm. It occurred to me the other day that I might not have come to love life as I do now if I hadn't been blank. Blind, affected, lame, or attacked.
Okay, blind.
Yeah, definitely blind because he lost his sight. Yeah. Right. The final question. The loss of my eyes made me blank the more what I had left. So the four choices are regard, measure, appreciate, and praise.
I'm pretty sure this is appreciate.
Yeah, appreciate. I would agree. Yeah, 对。
啊，那还不错，就 how many I got?
You got three right.
Okay. Three out of
five.
还好，我现在不用高考了。I'm so lucky, like I have already passed that.
But to be honest, I think you have a solid command of English, and I believe these tests are not so much about English as they are about test-taking skills.
So anyway, like if you want to go to like a good college in China, and you have to pass all these questions.
Yeah, you have to get them right in order to get into a good university, that's for sure.
对的, I still remember like when I was 高考就好像2001年。
哦，你不要这样，你会 expose your age。
Okay, whatever. Like when I 参加高考的时候，就还是比较紧张的。
Of course, that's like
nervous.
Yeah. 对。We often say 一考定终身。That's the exam that will determine your life.
对的。那你呢，Lawrence?
I'm the lucky one. I didn't take part in the 高考。
真的吗？这个很少吧。
Right.
It's not like common.
I was really lucky because my high school had this privilege where they can send students directly into good universities.
Yeah. 但是那个真的很少在中国。Maybe like I would say like less than like 5%.
Far less than that, I think.
Okay, 就反正很少。But there's still like some way that you can enter college without 高考。
Sure, yeah.
So lucky. Okay, so that's the show for today, and we give you like a general idea on like what 高考 is in China, and it's very, very important for Chinese students. So if you have any question about this 高考, like education system, like a K-12 education system in China, you can always leave us a comment in the comment section.
And also don't forget to subscribe, and if you wish to see more content like this, please go visit us at KaKaChinese.com.
是的，那我们下次再见啦。
Until next time.
Bye bye.